Hello, let's see this geometry problem. It's quite interesting. So we have a pool of swimming pool. It's 50 feet long and 35 feet wide. This is seen from above. In the middle here, they describe the fact that on the sides, the depth of the pool is 3 feet. And then it's going down uniformly, and in the middle it becomes 8 feet. I made a drawing here, seen from like a section, horizontal section. This is the surface, and this is the inside of the pool. The question is, how much water this pool has, the volume of this pool. How do you solve that? In this case, I will take care of, I will work on one of half of this pool. This half, or the other, is the same thing. So let's choose this half, and basically if we turn it on one side like that, we get a certain prism, something like, let's say, this is like a trapezoid here, you can see. This is the large base, this is a smaller base. So we have this this thing, I will draw it here. It's a trapezoid, something like that. And this is the small depth on the side, is 3. On this is in the middle, is 8. And this is this length, which is actually a half of 50, which is 25. We are talking about half of this. This is 25 here. Okay. So, this is the bottom of a certain rectangular prism. It's not rectangular, it's a trapezoid prism, and that will be something like this, let's say, and this is about how much it, but it's different, it's not going to be like a rectangular. What we need is actually the surface of the this side, on the bottom, if we turn it upside down like that, and multiplied with the height, and the height in this case is, this is the height, in this case is 35, it's 35. So if we take this part, this is the whole length is 50, and this is the width, is 35, and take this part and turn it like this, that will look something like that. The height of this half of the pool turned this way, it will be 35. And the bottom is going to be this trapezoid. We can find the area of this trapezoid adding the bases. The area of the trapezoid is 8 plus 3 over 2 times 25. Okay, let me raise it this. Okay, I can continue here. So that will be 8 plus 3 is 11 over 2 times 25. That's 11 times 25. That's 275 over 2. That's the area of the base of this, let's say, part of the pool. And this we have to multiply it with the 35, the height. And let's see how much is that. 4,812.5 cubic feet. That will be, oh, hold on a second. This is only half of it. So the whole pool, it will be double than that. So that will be, okay, let's see how much is this. 5 here, 2. Actually, it's, yeah, it's 9,825. 9,825 cubic feet. So this is the result. Thanks for watching. That's an interesting problem, I hope.